账号19965232 19965232，户名生命文化基金会。
您现在收看的是生命电视台。
接下来请收看经典佛曲。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Selfish concerns burn
was a butterfly. He roamed the world, fluttered his wings, and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Things are not what they seem. The young grow old, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst disillusions looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material when this is not to stay for?
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason while we are together, sister.
慈悲的菩萨，生命电视台也成立了一个台湾救狗协会，目的是要救那些即将被杀、被遗弃的、即将被安乐死的这些可怜的乃至生病的流浪狗。目前在北中南几个护生园区里面，总共已经超过3000多条，每一个月的开销超过130万台币。要非常感恩很多菩萨不断的关心，但是各位，这是永恒无尽的慈悲的工作，所以各位一定要不断的护持，不断的关心，让这些狗狗能够有一个安全的家，幸福的生活，将来安享天年，得胜净土。感恩各位，一定要护持台湾救狗协会，救这些流浪狗。阿弥陀佛。
让不舍悲怜化为积极救护，邀请您加入台湾救狗协会，给流浪狗一个安心的家园，护持流浪狗饮食医疗。账号5001-6766，5001-6766，户名台湾救狗协会。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always
selfish concerns
life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another?
are those who live just a stone throw away. But somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yet is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is Yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father.
温暖的阳光照射在绿意盎然的土地上，滋养着万物蓬勃生长。坐落于台南市归仁区，隶属于海涛法师慈悲置业中华护生协会的八戒护生园区，从高空俯瞰其四周的环境，映入眼帘尽是绿油油的田地以及枝叶繁茂的林木群。八戒护生园即位于青山绿水之间的广大平原，风景秀丽，五色风马旗随风飘扬，让依靠在竹林旁的八戒护生园区更显其生机勃勃。占地1400多坪的园区中，收养了包括104只的狗，以及171头猪。简单地将园区分隔为两个区域，从门口望去，右边是猪只们的活动空间，左边则是狗儿们的生活天地。两者虽属不同物种，却能安逸地生活在一起，如一座安乐的大家园。稍稍接近围栏，狗儿便奋力摇尾，伴随着此起彼落的叫声，热情的招呼从未间断，展现出活泼的天性。有些狗儿或许是因为未曾谋面，显得有些退却，羞涩地蜷缩在角落，然而更多的是眼睛透露出渴望关爱的眼神，使人发起怜悯之心。在园区工作人员们细心的照顾及呵护之下，多数收养的狗儿渐渐恢复丰硕亮丽的体毛以及健康的躯体，并恢复与人亲近。当伸手轻轻抚摸它们，便能得到狗狗们热情的舔手回应。而在另一边，猪圈通风的设计为猪只们挡住酷热的阳光，驱走不少暑气，猪只发出的声响也不分轩轾， 有的悠闲地躺卧在角落休息或睡觉，享受着午后的微风，有的则好奇地张大眼睛望向栏外，看见来人便摇着尾巴并举起短短的鼻子，似乎与人亲近地打招呼，令人深深感受到，不论是猪狗，虽然属于动物，却也能流露出与人浓厚的情感交流及灵性智慧节。为了提供八戒护生园区动物们安稳的生活环境，除了感谢海涛法师慈悲的大爱外，也要感谢工作人员们秉持着佛陀的教法，用爱心来灌溉这片大家园。为了让此殊胜的慈悲善行生生不息，以及所有动物们皆能于此安享晚年，并且永续经营八戒护生园这片动物们的清净乐土，中华护生协会广邀您一同加入护持的行列，让无数刀口余生及遭受遗弃伤害的动物们皆能在八戒护生园区里获得重生，实践佛陀爱护一切生命的慈悲本怀，更成就救护生命的伟大功德。护持华佛账号42138483，42138483，户名中华护生协会。
今天我将宣讲有关佛法的内容，说法最主要的是帮助别人，以佛法来助人，所以宣说佛法，而且为了改善自己的心，好好的实践佛法。因此海涛法师为帮助众生，请我来讲述佛法，我就以诚挚的心来宣讲我所宣说的佛法，以易实修、易懂的方式来说比较好，注意较大，因此我以简单的方式来说明如何实践佛法。想要让众生享受快乐，以大悲心来帮助他们，这才是正确的。所说的悲心或悲悯心，就是愿一切众生离苦得乐的心。修持大悲心之后，修菩提心。菩提心是你受痛苦的心，一切众生由我来救度，这样的心就是菩提心。因此一定要鼓起勇气，由我一个人来帮助众生，而且救度他们，应不断地思维这种的心，使它越来越增广，至变成之为菩提心。